Sarah, is something wrong?
I can't teleport.
That's strange.
Wait a minute. Oh, no! My super strength is gone, too!
What could make you suddenly lose your powers?
Coconut! This happens whenever I eat coconut! But all I ate was this power bar. It has coconut in it!
I know!
My superpowers are super on!
All right, Sparks crew, what have we got?
A super-sized burger blocking the door.
And people trapped inside. No one can get out.
Or get in. I, like, just want to get some mustard for my burger.
Fear not, people of City Town, for we shall move this bund behemoth.
Huh?
You know, this giant burger thingy.
Oh! All right, let's lift it up.
Guess I'll eat my fries for now.
Phew! This burger is way too heavy to lift.
Too heavy for us, but not for Sarah. Where is Sarah anyway?
Yeah, she should have been here by now. Sarah, why'd you come in the van?
Because I can't teleport.
Huh? Why not?
There was a little problem.
I ate coconut, and whenever I do, I lose my powers just like that.
Aww. Whoa, she really can't teleport.
Do you still have super strength?
Nope, it's gone too. See?
Oh, Sarah, I can't believe you lost all your powers.
Just from eating coconut? I mean, that can happen?
There are lots of heroes who can lose their powers because of something unusual. Thought projecting. Hail Caesar can't make hail if he drinks hot cocoa. And Branchman can't even go near a campfire.
You see, Sarah, even some of the most powerful heroes can lose their powers now and then, too.
Yeah, I should be fine by tomorrow.
Oh, good. But how are we gonna move this giant burger now?
I don't know. I can't do anything without my superpowers.
Of course you can. You still have...